More about experience that you have, or about the jungles and the hunger of succeed that Canelo has?
It's gonna be a lot of experience, and it's gonna be a lot of hunger, and all that stuff you just said that I have, that's gonna determine the fight.
What do you think about the Mexican people that says Shane Mosley is old enough to get out of the ring and it's Canelo time? What do you think about that?
He has to prove it. He has to prove it this time. I'm not gonna hand him the victory or hand it to him. He has to prove that. I was younger, I fought, Jesse James Lehan and John Molina and a few others. I had to prove that I was the world champion, and that I was an elite fighter. You have to prove that, just get handed to you.
What about that you are training with your son that is the same age that Canelo? How you feel that?
I feel good about training my son. He's getting bigger and stronger, and maybe one day he can be a great world champion.
And maybe one day they can fight.
I think my son's gonna be a little bigger than him. It's too big for Canelo. And Canelo gets to my son's size, it'll be too big. My son is 6'1" and he's too big.
Thank you.
Shane, you're 21-0 against Mexican fighters. Do you have something special against them?
A 21 and what?
21-0 against Mexican fighters. Is this number 22?
He's gonna be it's gonna be number 22.
Why have you been so dominant against them?
Like I said, I think the people in California say I'm part Mexican. Cause I live predominantly Mexican in the area, and I train with all the Hispanic fighters. So
that has helped you.
I think that's helped me a lot.